the pressure to conform. And then there's the Mazda 626 with a powerful V6 engine. Do not go gently into that PTA meeting.